Breaking election news to report out of Cobb County. Election officials there have ordered a recount for the Georgia House District 37 race between Democrat Mary Frances Williams and Republican Sam Teasley. Just 173 votes separate the two, with Teasley lagging slightly behind. According to election officials, the recount is set to take place on Friday.